This is the one that I used on the original record of the next song.